So one of the things we definitely like to check for is any fertilizer carryover. We want to definitely be checking P and K, and when's the last time that field's been limed? Because for our area with our clay soils, definitely a lot of our ground definitely has to be limed. And it's something we want to check for and help them be successful.